The biggest challenge is previously we just used sales and inventory data to understand what was selling where. Now that the consumer demand has shifted radically and their ability to buy something is hampered, we need to use other pieces of data to understand where they're shopping and what they're shopping for. Now, a retailer or consumer goods company who really has a fast and agile supply chain group, that's really a competitive advantage. One retailer who can do it faster than the other, they're going to be able to put goods on shelf in a much more reliable way, and that'll make you shop from one retailer to another. If it's not available, you're just going to drive right down the street. Demand planning agility is really a critical asset for a retail or consumer goods company to have these days. If you think about it, the retailer or the company that can deliver the goods at the fastest rate and make sure that inventory doesn't get stranded in places where it's not needed, that's the retailer that will win. For SAS in retail, our unique differentiator is that we can connect product demand, supply chain, merchandising, and marketing. No other vendor out there has all those capabilities on one platform. SAS and Microsoft are working better together in retail by taking the predict and plan demand solution and providing it on the Azure platform. That gives us a trusted platform that can scale up and scale down as retail shopping patterns shift. One of the big things that retailers are really excited about is really that speed to decisions. Because SAS and Microsoft deliver predict and plan consumer demand, retailers can develop the most robust plans with the most accurate forecasts and optimize inventory while it's in motion.